In Bosch's work, St. John seems almost oppressed by his thoughts and visions, sunk in a state of torpor. And by comparison, we see that the Herkin painting looks like a relatively...